You know, I'm putting the work in, and I understand why people don't want to accept me yet, but I've had two flawless victories, and I'm really dedicating my life to this. You know, I have a $8 million mansion in Calabasas that I haven't stayed at for 6 months. I haven't even been home because I've been in Las Vegas training in a little tiny house, two-a-days, pouring my heart and soul into this. So if people don't respect that, then I don't know what they're going to respect. You know, it's an uphill battle for Jake Paul. It always has been. You know, I've fought for everything in my whole entire life. People hate me. People talk shit about me. But I'm still here. Still here. I already have for the past year, you know. I've forfeited so many opportunities for this sport, millions of dollars of opportunities, content I could be posting, merch I could be selling, millions of views I could be getting, albums I could be dropping, movies I could be starring in, all because I want to box. And I wouldn't want to have it any other way. I don't know. The money's cool, you know? But I already made a lot of money. Now I want to die a legend. Yeah, I mean, my nickname is the problem child. I always find myself in problems. But yeah, like I try to keep out of trouble. I always have, but it always finds me, I feel like. So, you know, I'm 23 with a lot of responsibility, a lot of pressure, the whole world watching. So I'm not perfect, you know, I'm going to fuck up. But I learn from those fuck ups, or at least I try to.